told of the Alter Rebbe, the first Rebbe of Chabad, the author of the Tanya, the classic work of Hasidut, that he is a spiritual grandson of the Baal Shem Tov, meaning a third generation. The Baal Shem Tov is likened to Abraham, his greatest disciple, the Maggid of Mezrich, is likened to Yitzhak, Isaac, the second patriarch. And the Alter Rebbe is likened to Yaakov, you know, Jacob, the third patriarch. So once the Alter Rebbe said that in the Gemara and the Talmud, there are two opinions when Abraham, the first Jew, found in his soul, found a new, recognized God. One opinion says at the age of 3, the second opinion says only much later in his life, when he's already an adult, at the age of 48. Continued and concluded the Alter Rebbe, and he said that everyone agrees that the Baal Shem Tov knew God at the age of 3. So that's a very important foundation of Hasidut, knowing God from a very, very young age. The age of 3 is the beginning of actually of formal education. Little by little, but it already begins from the first cutting of the hair at the age of 3. But even beforehand, the parents infuse in the child Yiddishkeit. And even in pregnancy, the mother gives Yiddishkeit to her fetus, to her child to be born. Hasidut teaches us that young children must know God. And this is a sign of the coming of Mashiach, as it says that when Mashiach will come, the young children become prophets. This is all based upon the inspiration that we received from the first of the Hasidic movement, the founder of the Hasidic movement, who is the Baal Shem Tov.